After the after party, we're gonna keep it going.
Hi everybody, my name is Anam and welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna do Rihanna inspired Henna tattoo. If you are a beginner, don't worry about it. Just follow the video and you'll get the hold of it. First, we're gonna sketch the image of the tattoo on a piece of paper. This way, if you make mistakes, you can always erase it and get the idea of the design. And even if you did make mistakes, don't worry about it either, cause I made tons. Now we're gonna apply the henna on our hand. For this particular video, I have used a normal henna, but you can use the colored ones as well. Quick note, Rihanna's tattoo is on the right hand, but I have done it on my left.